हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल आईटी इंडिया। दिस वीडियो इज रिलेटेड टू टीसीएस डिजिटल एलिवेटेड विंग 1 सितंबर डीसी 2021 एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स फॉर योर असेसमेंट। दिस टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स विल हेल्प यू टू परफॉर्म योर असेसमेंट इन ए वेरी एफिशिएंट मैनर एंड वी विल ऑल्सो डिस्कस टाइमिंग्स एंड नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चंस इन दिस वीडियो। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चंस एंड टाइम प्रोवाइडेड फॉर ईच सेक्शन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देयर विल बी वर्बल एबिलिटी सेक्शन एंड देयर विल बी 20 क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम वर्बल एबिलिटी and time provided will be 20 minutes. And now, from numerical ability, there will be 15 questions and time provided will be 30 minutes. After that, reasoning ability, there will be 15 questions and time will be 30 minutes. Advanced coding, there will be 2 questions from advanced coding. And in case if you have chosen any technology, then there will be question from that technology and you have to perform that on metal. And there will be 60 minutes for advanced coding for technology questions. And in total, there will be 140 minutes, that is 2 hours and 20 minutes. And number of questions in total will be 52. And all these sections are equally important because they consider overall score, not the score of only advanced coding and neither only numerical capability. So you have to perform in all sections to crack this assessment. Now tips and tricks. First one, allotted time will be section wise. So you have to prepare yourself in the same manner. You cannot utilize the time saved in numerical ability section for reasoning ability or the time saved in reasoning ability for advanced coding. Keep the track of number of questions attempted. So you have to keep the track of how many questions you have attempted as of now, because question number will not be mentioned there. However, this time question number may be available, but as per the past experience, question number was not available. And you have to keep the track in your mind or on any paper that you are attempting question number 14 or 15. And if you are not keeping the track, you may waste your time in the initial question and it may be possible you are not able to attempt few questions due to shortage of time. And navigation is not possible. You cannot navigate from question number 1 to 15 or 14 to 12. If you are attempting question number first, you have to then that. And after selecting any of the option, you cannot go back to your question number first if you are navigated to second. So you can go one by one to every question. You can neither go from first to third directly, neither from second to first. You can go only from first to second to third to fourth. Now, don't waste time on one question. I'm saying this because questions from numerical ability section are really good ones. And maybe at that time, solution may not click to your mind. And if the solution is not clicking to your mind, then please don't waste time on that question. Because time is very short for numerical ability section. And in numerical ability section, however, there is 30 minutes for just 15 questions, but the questions in numerical ability section are really lengthy and you have to do so much calculation in this particular section as per the past experience. So finally, I want to say that you have to be alert for time management in numerical ability section. You have to keep the track of number of questions you have attempted, because these two things are going to help you a lot in this upcoming assessment. So guys, this was all in this video. Thanks for watching this video and please do subscribe this channel IT India.